Well, look at it this way. Last time I lost in Cincinnati, I won the Open. And last time I won Cincinnati, I won the Open. So I think either way, hopefully I'll be okay.
Good answer.